Hi, I'm Abhishek and I represent Sagar Fab International. We are a basic corporate apparel manufacturer. I have been selling on Amazon around 4 years now. Diwali is the onset of winters for us and we saw a crazy spike of 20x over one night, that is the first night. We were normally doing anywhere between 300 to 600 numbers on a normal given day. On that one particular night, we did 7,500 to 8,000 units because obviously you have a lot of new traffic coming on the site. You have a lot of impulsive buyers coming on. So giving any new product at the same time, which has a new appeal or maybe an aggressive pricing will really help in increasing or enhancing your sales. Returns is the most horrible pain point of any seller. The bigger challenge that we have is measurement problems. We try to locate each and every problem that exists and eradicate that problem. We now have a team which takes measurement of each and every single piece and does a proper QC check before sending it to customers.